Okay, I've got the burner assembly all cleaned up. You can see those electrodes are nice and clean except for my fingerprints. Tips are clean, they're adjusted right. You can see a new nozzle on there. The old nozzle, I don't know if you can see, is all dirty in the filter area, which causes it to burn incorrectly. We'll go ahead and put the three mounting screws back in place. Put the fuel solenoid valve back on, and then we'll go back to servicing the motor and the pump, which is normal, and we'll fire this bad boy up and get her going right.